Hi everyone, this is a Maxwell wheel that is a device to perform rotational dynamics physics, and the apparatus is quite simple to use. It is just necessary to round up and to roll up the wheel until that to hit on the top of apparatus where there's a square bar. In this position we just release the entire wheel and the device is working on. This device is used to discuss about the transformation of energy. In this specific case, the conservation of energy.